Yesterday, I was talking to Chris, who is a firefighter in Pennsylvania. He will work with me to put into the law that we must take great care of our heroes, who are firefighters, veterans, frontline healthcare workers, and their families for the sacrifices they make for our country. We will also make sure the candidates in 2022 are with us on this. Together, we can make a difference.